YouTube, which for the franchise guy, come back at you again with another episode of NHL 19 Be a Pro featuring your boy Chance Bishop. Taking on the champs this episode, the Anaheim Ducks. They're 12-3. They're 12-3-2 right now. We are under 500. Yeah. So, I guess the more I try to, the more the season goes on, the more I kind of want to be traded, especially since this is my final year under contract. Wow. I don't think I'd resign with the Sabres, especially just because of the fact. Oh, boy. Forcing attention in deep. Right along the line. No. A shot. That puck struck him in front. Let's it go. Oh, my, what a save. Kicked away. Great offensive job here. Means nothing if they don't score, though. Had it away. Oh, what a block. Out in front of shot. And yet another save. All right. How does he do that? Well, that's fun. Oh boy. So yeah, now the longer I play with this team, the more I want to be traded, because I definitely know I'm not going to re-sign with the Sabres. Would I want to play for the Ducks? I don't know, maybe. Oh, that's not interference. He's playing the puck. Alright. I mean, I guess I have to lead the league in penalty minutes somehow. Yeah, look at that. Brings it in for an attack. Taken away. Buffalo skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Nope. All right. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Howitzer may not have intended it, but it hit him. Solid work there by Bishop. Saved with the pad. Backstrom's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Buffalo's roster goes down by one. All right. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. And it takes a 1-0 lead on the power play. You never want to see that happening. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Oh boy, that's. Oh, broke it up. He won't avoid, and so out of that, to no one's surprise, we're gonna have a scrap. He was looking for some attention. Come on, Nick Ritchie. All right, I just get pulled to the ground again. Don't even get punched. Playing a fair fight. Like, why can't I just make the old like fight where you should just fight him, you don't just get pulled to the ground? Oh boy. Chris just spent most of this entire first period in the box. Alright, get to the next period real quick. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you? Buffalo's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management? They did not manage the puck at all in that first period. The Ducks win it. Laid on to Sabotka. All right, Sabotka. Gains that offensive line. I'm going to fight the goalie. Can I fight the goalie? Jack Eichel, leading team with 16 points. We have 11, I think. I think we have, like... I think we had 9 goals, 2 assists, or... So, yeah, no, it's not the worst. 11 points in the first month. Buffalo's got it again. Receives that pass from the other side. A point blast. Saved there. All right. He holds on and stops play. Good job on the draw. Shot on.
How is that a bad shot selection?
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way.
Come on. Man, I'll fight any captain you want me to fight. So they get to the line, they don't want to fight me.
Anaheim's got a defensive zone win.
Kovalchuk with it.
The Ducks skated up on the side. A shot. The Sabres with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. And offside is called
boy.
On the play.
Hey. Leading the league in penalty minutes.
Yet again, and it's the same player time and time again who takes the penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes. And while
right.
And one guy's
in my defense, I did not get a penalty
well, this is
that
where
time.
Might be looking to change the momentum of this game. This one's going to be a heavyweight fight.
T. Myers. There we go. See, that's an actual fight.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth five each for fighting.
This is the game from yesteryear. Strap your helmets on, get your sweaters buttoned down. There's been lots of fights. And
that's an actual fight there where you're just two dudes on skates punching each other. Oh, well.
Passing one off now to Raquel. Skates it into the zone. Gathered up again.
All right, Jeff.
And he steps across the line. Shoots one. Wonderful stop.
Hmm.
And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
My name's Jeff. I don't want to shut up. Okay, I'm stuck.
Call.
That was not how I aimed it.
They're gonna have to do better than that to beat him. A little over 5 minutes still to play in this period. The Ducks lead.
So many faceoffs, jeez.
That faceoff is won. And he hatchets one. Good save there. Passes to the slot.
Oh, come on, I've gotta get in there.
Oh,
that was the stuff.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but
that's not a bad aim shot. It's just a good save.
Chip to Silverberg. Taken over again. Snapping a pass to Bishop. Breakaway.
Nope, apparently he's just gonna kick out the puck.
They've got it. Strong wrister. That puck hit him on the way to
the. There we go, we get the assist.
A ricochet looked like it went off a defender.
That's all that matters. All there is we get the A.
Buffalo's done a wonderful job of getting this.
That helper is just as good as a goal.
A third period ahead.
All right.
Goal has been scored by both teams. And
make sure you guys get your official Ducks gear at shopnhl.com slash Ducks.
Take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
The Sabres have taken some penalties, Doc, but they're still in this game because of the great specialty team on the penalty kill.
All right.
The Ducks get the draw. A shot. Gathered up again by Perry.
Nope.
He's got it, but has to get rid of it.
Apparently Lindholm is just gonna stand me up.
Right next to the line. Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice.
There we go. Sneaks it past Gibbons. That's what, our 12th goal of the season, 13th point total? I don't know. 8th goal of the season. So I had 9 points going into this game.
What a critical error by the power play. They've got a chance to take the lead. They're
yes, that's
sure. They don't create a chance or
yeah,
two.
11th point total of the season.
One back, and they give up the shorthanded goal.
The Ducks got that faceoff win, now what?
By number 69.
Shoots one. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Coach is always told, hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot. And unfortunately for him...
There we go. Gets the helper. Look at that. Teamwork makes the dream work. 2 assists, 1 goal on the day. That 1-0 lead that they were holding on. Yo, didn't really last long. Vladimir Sobotka. Look at that. Perfect. Look how the last 2 points have been on shorthanded. Have been shorthanded goals. I miss Raquel. Ooh, I'm pretty sure it's an offsides. Oh boy.
He takes that point pass. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Nope. I'm trying to get on my bench. B minus right now. It's our team grade. Not the worst, not the best. Oh boy, we took a nice 5-1. Yep.
And he dumps it in. Puck is thrown to Bishop. Can start the attack going.
There we go. We're just gonna beat him inside. Wild Wing, not happy. That's our second goal of the year. I think that's our 10th on the season now, officially. That's our official 10th goal on the season. Is that Brian Elliott? They're putting in Brian Elliott as their goalie. There we go. Look at that. Just gonna beat Brian Elliott. First shot on Elliott, at least by me, goes in. That's what, our second hat trick of the goose of the season.
Buffalo's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period for the opposition.
Yep, 10th goal of the season. Oh boy, I just got triple teamed. Thomas Tatar.
The Ducks just couldn't get it going here tonight. Really what they needed was a field goal somewhere along the way. They got blown out right from the very beginning.
Oh boy, it's Thomas Tatar. I think we have, what, 4 points? We have three goals and a helper.
The Sabres with a face-off win. Buffalo's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
Nope, that got broken up.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Bumped, loses. That's a good defensive stick there.
Over Skinner. Not quite sure who ran into me, but he just protected Tatar. I hate.
Terrific determination by Bishop. Brings a shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
All right.
The cast of characters keeps changing on this long homestand. And the fans hope that a bunch of W's can be strung together.
A-minus team overall. Look at that.
So
offense, we got the Hattie. I think we have 4 points this game. 4 points, 2 fights. I mean, we've sat out like 12 minutes of this game. Imagine if we played the entire, you know what I mean? Like, more time than that. Who knows?
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro.
Alright, let's take a look real quick. Bishop, 3 goals. Oh, he had 5 points. Actually, he had 2 helpers. 3 goals, 2 assists, 3 hits for the first star. Sabocco, 1 goal, 2 assists for 2 stars. And Alexander Nylander, 1 goal, 1 assist for the third star. So just stay tuned for that second game real quick, I guess. I don't know. Take it on the Flames. Don't think you actually take it on the Flames that often in this franchise? Or game, really? I honestly couldn't tell you the last time we played the Flames. Maybe we took them on franchise mode, but I don't think... I don't think we've taken them on.
Alexander Ovechkin, the most prolific goal scorer of his era. One of the fastest in history to 600 goals in his first dozen NHL seasons, 26 league honors and awards.
Apparently Ovi's now a Calgary Flame.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Panafin's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Sabres are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call
was the man's all that matters.
The Flames get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
He saved it. Strong save.
Yeah, oh boy.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Terrific determination by Bishop. Let's it go.
All right, come on, Tyson Gillies. 17 points leads to, I mean, we got 14 points. It's close enough to lead, right? It's pretty good when you think about it. 14 points.
Calgary has prevailed on another faceoff. Can start the attack going in the zone.
Hmm. That's gonna be a tough game. Alexander Ovechkin right there with the helper.
And so they've scored, and they've got a 2-goal lead. A collision! Dahlin's off to a really aggressive start.
There we go, that's a snipe.
They're back to within one.
Bishop. With his, I don't know, what goal that is in the season. Hopefully it tells me. I know it's his, like, fourth in the past 2 games. 11th goal in the season.
Buffalo's gotten this back to a close one. They needed this one. They were not playing very well to this point.
Assisted by Darlene.
Calgary's got that puck off the draw.
By number 69.
Driving in from no man's land. Did what he's paid to do.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes, 5 seconds.
From the outside.
Not right.
John
Goudreau's 1 goal from a hat trick. All right, Goudreau.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got 2 goals now. He better be thinking about getting number 3.
We are 6 minutes into this first first quarter period.
They want to continue to turn the heat up on an
and he's a goal away from a hat trick.
Really had a tough time.
Shoots.
Oh, come on, you gotta handle that pass right there.
Up to the point.
Yep.
In that defensive zone, an important play.
He's going for the puck. Got him all on the skates.
Buffalo's given a minor here for tripping.
7 minutes, 55 seconds.
Well, they score another goal? Jesus.
Calgary's got it and moving up the wing. Got it in his own end. Pitching this one to Bishop.
Nope.
A shot. Handled with the stick. He's got that point pass. Laid on to Skinner. Tosses it. Blocked. Dishes it back to Bishop.
Oh, I think it's Barry. Come on.
A pass to Marlowe. Carries
in net for us today. Another AHLer. I don't even have. I didn't take a penalty this time. I'm like double the next person in penalty minutes, though, which is great. Alright. All I should look at, except that we have a goal. Alright. Well, it's been 2.5 minutes and Calgary hasn't scored yet. Oh. I realized I had the puck.
Goes to the backhand.
Nope.
Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play.
Alright, maybe I know who I'm this time.
The Flames with a clean win on the draw.
Why are we gonna shoot that right at the goalie? Alright.
The Sabres win it.
Oh boy.
To the backhand. And off target with that one. He was in a prime scoring area there and only could go to the backhand and just fired it wide. Twist one. No way he's getting by there.
Nope. Oh boy, I just get them for missing rebounds and I just whiffed. I'm probably the easiest rebound I'm ever gonna get in my entire life. It's like team play, it's like, oh, you had a long shift. It's like, I'm in the middle of the play, I'm not gonna leave the play. They are 3-for-4 on power plays.
The Flames win that faceoff. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Well, apparently there's no one there.
That is up close and personal. Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Long shift, did he call me to get off yet?
Picks it up in his own end. Buffalo's setting up
an offense. He didn't tell me to get off yet, and it's like, oh, long shift. That is something.
Looking to Ovechkin. Calgary's looking to head man up the wing.
Missed.
Pass to the slot.
All right, Clifford, the big red dog.
That was a tougher stop and look. The Flames have been able to get ongoing offense from some time now. This point streak continues as he's had an excellent game again.
Clifford, 15 saves on 18 shots. Oh. Missed it.
Solid tie up and help arrive. Good job. Tries to get it on net and a save. Buffalo's on the move in neutral ice. Points it. On to Bishop.
All right.
That puck was obstructed by a screen.
Was not actually obstructed by a screen, but okay.
Buffalo's got some time left if things work perfectly.
Oh, come on. How's that a boarding?
40 minutes have been played. Some hits given, some
shots
fired. But let's see what they have in mind as we get closer. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Sabres have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time and possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
The Flames go on the power play yet again. They have been highly effective so far. Let's see if it continues.
He's trying to wake his team up with that hit.
Solid
glove. Oh, how do we not get that puck?
Gathered up by Earth.
There we go. There we go. We just bury that one. Second goal of the game. All right, Skinner and Alexiak with the helpers.
The Flames control at center ice.
He's got two goals already this game. He's going to go hard to get that third one.
And by number six, Jamie Oleksiak goes back deep for it. 4 minutes, 35 seconds. As that pass as well.
Yeah, I hit the A button right there instead of shooting it.
The Flames wheel it up the wing. What a tremendous hit.
Goodrow's going to have to gather himself after taking. Was not aware where everybody was.
Yeah.
That pass in his own end. Terrific determination.
I want to know what the thing is for them sending me bad passes.
And they've got it again.
Opposed to me calling for bad passes. All right.
Off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Scooped up by Bishop.
Oh, come on.
He's right in. Snapped it off. It's blocked. Just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
To Irwin. Pass attempt to Reinhardt. On the outside, a shot. Great glove hand.
Come on. Give me that puck. Give it. Give it. No? Okay.
Solid, clean win. Smart recovery by Bishop. A big hit in open ice. Another reason
okay.
To like this game tonight.
I love that hit. That's old-time hockey.
Clock bleeding down on the power play. It's all on his shoulders. The Flames have killed off the penalty. Penalty box.
What? How is that an offensive turnover?
Calgary is in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
I just want to know how I
dumps it in. The Sabres
I missed that
steps in from the neutral zone. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. Directing that one to Backlund.
This
Come on.
Been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
That hits somebody. Shoots. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Pizzic
yep.
Tripped and a penalty should be coming. They vacated the goal crease so they can go with that extra man. The exchange is made. Bishop's headed to
Again.
The penalty box.
I have like four penalties. I have like four penalties this game. Oh, and they end up winning, 4-2. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Ah, so many penalties. I don't know what that. We had an F for team rating.
All
right. Ovechkin had 4 assists. All right. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed this episode, make sure you guys check the post down below. Yeah, guys. Peace out. Rock on YouTube.